And I truly wanted to show some love and appreciation for all of our men and women that are in those hospitals, taking care of the ill. You guys are the real heroes. Don't wear capes, but man, we are watching you guys work. And from the bottom of my heart, I really do appreciate your courage and your abilities. Newfound respect. If I didn't already respect you guys. But anyway, hopefully you guys are all staying safe, getting some good food where you can, staying healthy, staying smart, and staying out of fear. All right? Have a good day.
Wash these hands. So we'll teach you guys the proper way to wash your hands, which most of you guys already know, but you know, you gotta make sure you wash really good. Alright, so I'm gonna get 8 scrubs like this. I'm gonna do another 8. You also want to make sure you don't forget your nails. Alright. 30 seconds. Hands are properly washed. Another wash. And now we're drying his hands. We can take our bicycles. Can you? And of course, baby Bella, my beautiful. You ready to wash your hands, Bella?